Honestly, don't know how to say the things that I want to say. But there was never going to be a comfortable time to record this video, so I just want to give y'all an explanation or my story, whatever you want to call it. I'm not even sure where to start. These past couple of years, I know y'all have noticed that I haven't been posting much. I haven't been showing my face really. I've just been off social media for real. I've been trying to post here and there because I don't want to leave y'all hanging just like that. I would say for the past three, 4 years maybe, I haven't been myself. I was depressed. I don't know really how it happened. I just started not feeling myself anymore. I'm still trying to figure out why, but I'm not even gonna lie and say I'm okay. Right now, I'm in an okay mindset, but I'm just saying, past time, no, I have not been okay. I'm not suicidal or anything, so nobody has to worry about that. I've had those thoughts, but I wouldn't do that to myself. I'm still trying to figure out why I felt like that. I don't want to say it was my past relationship, but I do feel like that has a big part of it. That's a big part of the reason why I didn't give y'all your closure with what happened. I mean, it was 5 years ago now, so I mean, it's been so long, I don't really want to bring that back up. Honestly, I don't want to bring past things I don't want to bring past situations back into my life. Over and done with that. It's really uncomfortable to be in front of the camera right now. The biggest thing now for me though is trying to find a way to talk to y'all again, and be comfortable and actually enjoy talking to y'all again. And not saying that I don't enjoy seeing you guys or seeing y'all's comments or whatever, but I haven't felt like myself, and I need to feel that again before I can actually get in front of a camera knowing that I'm happy. One of my last videos, I think it was the spicy Q&A. that was one of my last videos I did. Before my brother passed. And I can remember when he came over to my mom's and he was just talking to me. He was like, yeah, see you back on it. I'm proud of you. Da, da. And ever since then, I haven't felt comfortable in front of a camera or even taking pictures of myself. I've just now been comfortable enough to actually feel good in my pictures and post them and know I was in a good mindset at that time. And for everybody that doesn't know, my older brother passed away in May of 2023. And it's been hard. Since that last video, there's been a lot of problems. I don't want to say like problems between family members, but problems in general. My grandfather is fighting cancer right now. And we had found out some news about that. That's when my brother had passed. So it's just like after that last video, I felt like things have just been going so wrong. And even if something didn't have to do with me, I just felt like, why is this happening? It's like, I don't know if I should speak on how I feel about the situation. He got into a car crash. It was just him, no other cars, and nobody else in the car. We had left my older brother on my dad's side. We had just left his wedding the night before. And me and my brother, you know, we race. We raced when we left, but then I had to go pick up my girlfriend and I'm not sure where he was going. And I'm telling y'all this because I want y'all to know what's going on in my head for the days that I don't post anything or say anything to you guys. Where my accident happened. Y'all could probably look it up. It was exit 2 going, getting off to go over the Gilberton. He was literally like 10 minutes away from my grandma's, which is where he was staying at the time. He crashed that the night of the wedding. And where my girlfriend stays, she stays, or where she did stay at the time, was right before you hit Greenbrier. So I was at her house that night, but I couldn't stay at her house. So I had to go home, and I have to pass that exit getting home. I have to pass that exit to get home, and he was there. He was there, and I had no clue. And it's like, I go back in my head thinking, if I would have known, I could have did something. But at the same time, the way it happened, it was instant, so he wasn't just in pain, hurting there, but it's just the thought of it, like, I passed right by him, and I couldn't do anything. Think about that a lot. And around that time is when I was very depressed, when I was having those thoughts. I would just ask, like, why not me? He had his depressed phase, but he was finally getting out of it. He got his new car. He was in a new relationship. He had not his kids, but he had the kids that he always wanted. But I think I do realize now, I don't want to say, why it wasn't me, but because it shouldn't have been any of us. But I do realize I have a lot of y'all that look up to me, and I don't want to leave y'all hanging. So just bear with me. I wouldn't be where I'm at today if it wasn't for you guys, and I want to thank y'all for being there. I'm sorry if this video is everywhere. Y'all are watching me cry right now. Right now, I'm just trying to find peace of mind. I feel like doing these videos and starting to do more videos will help me. It was just this particular video, I just wasn't comfortable enough to do it. I might do a second video where it's easier for me to talk about it. There's certain things that have happened to me to where I feel like he is still around. He is watching over me. He is making sure I'm good. So I have my good days, I have my bad days. In the future, I'm trying to do something for you guys. My plan right now, hopefully, if everything goes right, this is my first video back. On my 10th video, hopefully, I will be able to take one of you guys out, have a fun day, whatever you want to do, basically. I want to start doing that. I want to start seeing you guys more. I know some of y'all see me out in public and are too scared to say anything. You don't have to be scared. If I have a meat mug on my face, it's just my regular face. If you see me, say hi. If you want a picture, all you have to do is ask. But that's what I want to start doing. I'm not going to say every 10 videos, but for this series, whatever you want to call it, right now, my plan, on my 10th video, I want to be able to take one of you guys out and just have a fun, chill day, whatever you want to do. So if y'all want to make that happen, like this video, comment down below, share it, turn on my post notifications because I will have more videos coming, and I promise that to y'all. I want to do this for me, and I want to do this for my brother because he was my biggest supporter. Y'all wouldn't even know, but he would be more excited to see y'all coming up to me and all geeked up or whatever the case was. He was more excited. And it's like me, when I see y'all notice me, I'm just like, you don't have to scream and be like, oh my God, I'm a regular person. I go through shit. I'm a human being. I'm living life like everybody else. I'm not famous. I'm not a celebrity. You don't have to treat me like one. You can literally treat me like family. But that's my plan. I know it's not a set plan, but I am still going over things and thinking on things. My camera's about to die. Just bear with me. I'm not going anywhere. It's gonna take time for me to get comfortable behind the camera, but I am going to be posting more videos. So if y'all could please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I did post a thing asking what y'all wanted to be named, and y'all chose C Lovely, so stay tuned for the new intro. But right now, my main focus is on peace, happiness, and you guys. And my family, of course, and you know. Papa. Oh, still recording. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, but, Papa, you want to say something? Speak. Speak. But yeah, that's gonna be today's video. I know, I don't want to say I hope y'all enjoyed, but I hope y'all enjoyed seeing my face again. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. And until the next video, let me say bye-bye and close it out. I gotta figure out how to do a intro and outro now. I don't know what to say. Stay blessed. See lovelies. Bye.